I'm a teacher in the district. I also teach in LUSD. I have two students in the district. I work at the Children's Hospital Los Angeles with queer and trans youth in large groups. And so I deal with a lot of their trauma related to the heteronormative, Judeo-Christian, patriarchal, imperialist, capitalist system that oppresses them. 95% know that they are trans when they are 3, 4, and 5 years old.